beautiful people, easier one and only lady JL. If you have not subscribed, my darling people, go and subscribe and smash the notification bell. Thank you and God bless you, my darling people. Oh, you get one video when I see where Mommy Yore do, where the video really makes sense. Now, no say if the video makes sense, I must come react, put, you know, like seriously, I must come translate and for Una. Maybe some of my fans will be say they know the year Benin, so that Una go understand, because the topic really makes sense well, well. And I know say many of our men they could learn from inside, and many of our women they could see learn from inside. So my Ogmoge people, more than listening to the matter where they grant, so I'm not listening. No.
Okay, Nigeria, your marriage never lasts for that marriage. In the mighty name of Jesus, it will never last. Do you have better way? I said him water.
If she say, if you know, say you be a man, you the friend gay, and you know, say you not go marry that girl. Man waste his time finish, then you can't go Nigeria, go marry. He say it's not good. He say it's very, very bad. He say it's not good.
What are we saying? Yes. When he was your message in Anglia, why not like a way we break when all the woman away?
He said, if you know, say, you know, go marry Europe women, may you not agree, may the woman cook a goosey soup for you. May you not agree.
Woman to live in a fridge. Don't ever try it. Why, Kuari spaghetti, vinino, why any? Kuari,
he said, may you just continue to eat that spaghetti where you they eat. If you know, say, you know, go marry a woman for Europe men. May you not let her cook a goosey soup for you. After she don't cook, finish, put her for fridge for you. Then later you can say no, say you know they marry her again. Then you can't go Nigeria, go marry. He say not good though. If that woman swear for you, it go reach your body. Oh,
no cook you go when we are money no worry. So that there is no woman or he no way. No matter we go when it's any Saturday. But on a Saturday, go why you more here in there. First time is Saturday in Nigeria, get ticket to 1,000 something more joy. A lot of the joke more, my moon and no mugisha. Okay, Kerry, Saturday, Marie Monario, go in Nigeria, you will never have peace. In a room, well, in my room, well, a man in a way, betrayed in a way, frustrating him. Then we continue to, even if they are a Christian, even if they are a Christian, even if they not swear for you, because Christian only swear, they will pray bad prayer for you.
Is it even though say they be Christian? Because Christian not they swear, but they go pray bad prayer for you.
Because that prayer is more powerful than swear. It's more powerful than swear. When he go say, it shall never be well with you, and so shall it be, shall never be well with you. You may say, you know, if you do me anything, na mad today. It's not a mad. Don't disappoint anybody you promise marriage. Don't because of your friend where they don't go Nigeria, go carry woman. You too, who to area Nigeria, you're married. Never. If you're the friend man or you're the friend woman, time where we are just friends in ourselves, not before marriage. I know they marry you. The case of tomorrow. Tomorrow you don't marry her. Any cause, any evil prayer, you could return back to her. Unless, not be waiting, you tell us, say, I'm not going to marry you, I just want to friend you. Now, Nigeria, I want to go marry. May we just did. No promise, son. Don't even promise any woman where you don't go marry. Because betrayer, okay. So they swear for market. If you promise, they say you go marry them. Forget, say they know God, though. But they will never, their hearts will never finish for where you did. Anything you lay your hand now, 00, you go to receive. So if you get brother, advise her. Promise her faith is very bad. Especially woman. You cannot spend more than 15 years with a woman. At the end of the day, you go throw her. You go marry another person. And that woman will spend 15 years or 10 years. You promise to marry her. At the end of the day, you can't see the one with a big pass, with a fresh pass. You say, no, you don't need them again. Brother, there is a curse in your life. There is no amount of prayer where you go pray where that curse will finish on your eye. Unless now that woman will come lay a hand on you. Now that woman will come, he will come lay a hand and say, I forgive you. I from today shall be well with you. If not so, you go to manage for one place. You go to turn. You go to turn. At the end of the day, you go see doctor. Doctor go say you get sickness from nowhere because of the prayer where that person they pray, they go. That make, I they always tell me, any woman where you not go marry, let her know. Don't deceive her. Don't pretend. Not to say, if I not do, I'm like this, he not go leave me for waste. Tell her, we women, we like my way, they tell her, say, I don't want to marry you. Don't force me to marry you. I don't want to marry you. If you are ready to marry tomorrow, go, leave me. Okay? If me too, I'm ready to marry tomorrow, I will leave you. Just go, I beg. I don't want to marry you. Begin to look for man will go marry you. Me, I just there with you. Now we just be friends. They enjoy ourselves. Make una they tell us like that. That is what we need. Don't because of bondage. Don't because of suffer. Don't because of documents. Pretend for love. Don't because of that one. If not so, you go get the document, you will never have peace. You go get the money, you will never have peace. You go get the house, you will never have peace. Make una they tell us the truth. This is the time. Time has come. Tell them. There is, nobody be 18 years old again. Everybody they understand. So that when the woman go tell where you day, you go to look for another man. Nobody say, oh, I'm 18 years old. Oh, ja, ugwa, look, me. I'm only in you. You're not lucky. No, seriously. Oh, call it. Where? Hello, dear. Now, I don't get somebody where you want to go see my family. So, waka yo, you go say, no problem. I wish you the best. Congratulations. Now, so did they join. That woman can never pray bad prayer for you. Also, the women, too. You know, say you don't go marry that man. Why you the deceiver? Tell them the truth. Say, I don't go marry you. Make with just friends, they enjoy ourselves. They do jolly, jolly. If you get any woman where you want to marry, marry her more. Me, I'm not gonna marry you. If you get her today, call me, I'm not gonna cry. Let the man know. Not pretend. Not because of your money, or you want to collect document from her, or you want bomb me to get your paper. Don't do that. Because if that man pray for you tomorrow, shall never be well with you too. You will never get good man in your life. Because this message is 50-50. It's 50-50, my good people. Don't because of say, make a job pretend, make it help me carry my brother, come abroad. If he just carry my brother, come abroad, I go just throw where. I will go marry my ex-boyfriend. If I just get my document finished, I go just...
Also, the same thing with woman, or they hear what she they talk. Because she used English. And the same thing with woman. If you know, say, man, you don't love him. Not waste the guy time finish. The you, Nana, will come boof the guy with the guy already fall in love with you. He say, he not still good.
Go marry another boy. And you go to tell the boy, say you love her. I love you. And you are one married. And inside your heart, you don't love her. You can never get a good husband in your life. If you deceive any man, if you play any man, if you chop any man money, you say, you come all the name of sin and marriage. At the end of the day, no marriage. Sister, there is a curse in your life. Now, you now listen to this message. There is a curse in your life. Please, my good people, any relationship where you know, say, you know, they go anywhere, tell them now. Not be by mistake. Tell them, the man we understand, the boy we understand, the woman we understand, the girl we understand. I'm gonna tell each other that they play game like that. I have seen a lot.
So, my husband, guy, people. Anything want to think about this Mumiyori topic because the video too long, I don't go to play everything. So anything want to think, you want to leave on a comment for the comment section. Thank you, my darling people. Take care.